questions. The smaller birds will probably let you hold on a glove, but like, but listen, these are not pets.
I know.
Please don't try to pet them on the head like your dog. I have scars that can prove that they really don't like it. Definitely don't try to touch their feet. A lot of people think, oh, that beak is so sharp. What's worse than the beak, if you can see her talons, that they're that's what they grab and kill with.
The gloves don't actually prevent us. If they want to go through that triple thick glove, they'll go through it. All they got to do is squeeze. It just keeps them from, on a good day, it keeps them from scratching.
But we'll have Smokey out if you want to ask questions, and we'll have Big out. Sassy, like I said, she has some anger management issues.
There is more time.
And if you can answer other questions or that we pose to you, we still have chocolate.
I don't think chocolate. So boys and girls.